I got rid of all the furniture I used to have in my quarters and replaced it with these objects. I've assumed every shape in this room. I suppose if it weren't for you, I never would have known the simple pleasure of spending time existing as a stone or a branch.
I'm glad you learned something from your visit. Your arrival was a time of great joy for the Link. And your departure, a time of great sadness. If only you had stayed with us, Odo.
I couldn't.
You chose the salads.
And I haven't regretted it.
Not even a little?
I do think about the Link from time to time.
It's there for you.
I can't.
Why? Because of Kira? You still have feelings for her, don't you? But she doesn't share them. I'm sorry.
Aren't you going to tell me I shouldn't waste my time with a solid?
You love her.
I wish I didn't. I'm so vulnerable to her. All she has to do is smile at me, and I'm happy beyond reason. A minor disagreement between us, and I'm devastated. It's absurd. Sometimes I wish I could reach inside myself and tear out my feelings for her. But I can't.
Poor Odo.
I don't want your pity.
I'm not offering pity.
What I need is some peace.
What you need is clarity. I can give you that. Do you want me to stop?